His father did carbon fiber wrap.
Nice.
You know, like really high tech carbon fiber, and then he made the bases of brushed stainless.
He's a talented guy.
He's really talented.
Did he take the stock mash on something and
then tweaked it? Yeah.
Yeah, so it's basically four of them.
Yeah,
that's a good
channel.